So, Leticia, you're in the fog now. We might break into a little sun as we go into the later morning hours, but it certainly feels damp and chilly out there in that fog.
Oh boy, I wish I was indoors. It is freezing out here, and the fog seems to be getting worse at this hour here on Truxell Road in Natomas. In fact, earlier we could see the row of buildings across the street, but now here on Truxell Road, we can only see one of the buildings because of fog issues. It is causing some visibility issues for some drivers here. For the most part, people are taking it slow, although we have seen a couple of cars who forgot to get their headlights on. So at times, visibility has been only about a quarter of a mile. The Highway Patrol says make sure you stay alert. They also advise that you leave plenty of space between each car just to make sure that there is not a crash out here. And it's also not suggested that you drive with your high beams on because they can make visibility even worse. Officers say so far there are luckily are no major crashes to report, but they say a number of disabled vehicles are on the roadway, so you want to make sure you watch out for that. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Wardaz, KCRA 3 reports.